When the Son of Man comes in His glory with all His angels, He will sit on His royal throne. The people of all nations will be brought before Him, and He will separate them as shepherds separate their sheep from their goats. He will place the sheep on His right and the goats on His left. Then the King will say to those on His right, "My Father has blessed you. Come and receive the kingdom that was prepared for you before the world was created. When I was hungry, you gave me something to eat, and when I was thirsty, you gave me something to drink. When I was a stranger, you welcomed me, and when I was naked, you gave me clothes to wear. When I was sick, you took care of me, and when I was in jail, you visited me." Then the ones who pleased the Lord will ask, "When did we give you something to eat or drink? When did we welcome you as a stranger, or give you clothes to wear, or visit you while you were sick or in jail?" The King will answer, "Whenever you did it for any of my people, no matter how unimportant they seemed, you did it for me." Those words come from Matthew 25, verses 31 to 40. What have you done for Jesus? Can you make a list of the ways that you are serving Him? Well, these verses speak of the time when Jesus will separate those who have pleased Him and those who did not. Frankly, it is hard to explain how there is no mention of faith or theology. In another place, the Bible does say that without faith, it is impossible to please Jesus, but here the total focus is on helping other people who are in need. The amazing truth of this scripture is that when you even give a cup of cold water to a thirsty person, you are giving that water to Jesus. Well, of course, what you believe is important, but it is by your actions that you prove that your faith is real. When you have opportunity to help someone, anyone, by providing for their needs, as a follower of Jesus, you are giving that assistance to Jesus. Well, that truth will bring both urgency and joy to your good works. Lord Jesus, show me how I can minister to you today. Give me opportunity to give to you by helping others in need. Praise your holy name now and forever. Amen.